They're ruining a Cleveland icon. They're ruining it.
West Side Market Tenants Association President Vince Bertinacci reports financial distress at the market is causing four popular stands at the market to close by the end of the year, including Ralston Poultry, the Soup Center, and Judy's Oasis. Bertinacci says growing rent imposed on vendors by the city of Cleveland is a major reason even more closings could be on the way in 2017.
You're going to lose more than four stands. It's a domino effect. I had that at the Central Market, I know.
Westside Market vendors have also told News 5, even with the newly renovated parking lot, there are still simply not enough spaces with a growing number of businesses popping up on West 25th.
We've lost so many customers just because of the parking lot.
Four stands at the Westside Market are closing. What are you going to do about it?
Yeah, sure. So this is brand new information to me about the market.
I took this situation to Ward 3 Councilman Kerry McCormick and told him vendors here at the market say if they don't get a rent reduction soon, customers here at this Cleveland landmark will continue to vanish.
Will you insist the administration create a long-term rent reduction in a new contract?
That is a conversation that I absolutely want to have. That's a conversation that we have to have with the administration, with the vendors at the table.
A rent reduction, Bertinacci says, must come as soon as possible.
The more stands that go, the less customers you get.